Kevin, good evening. Yes, for the city clerk's office tells me tonight that this is a deadline for the city council to start the process of putting questions on the November ballot, any referenda. So for Mayor Johnson's strong mayor plan, that may mean it's now or never.
Hours before his strong mayor plan faced a crucial test, Mayor Kevin Johnson made this prediction about tonight's council vote.
A best 9-0, worst 7-2.
If the city council does give the go-ahead, the city attorney would then write specific language for a ballot question that would go before city voters in November.
That would be a slap in the face to the public if you wouldn't at least honor the public's will to look at what this proposal would look like.
Last year, supporters of the mayor collected enough petition signatures to put Strong Mayor up for a public vote. But a judge blocked that, saying such big changes need to go through city council first. Labor groups said today the process is still being rushed.
So therefore, we're asking for a timeline that sets this up in another election cycle.
Mayor Johnson has repeatedly said cities with strong mayors have dealt better with the economic recession and budget problems. For example, Fresno.
And Fresno, on top of everything else, we're adding police officers, not subtracting.
And more cuts are planned for the Fresno Police Department.
But just last week, Fresno's NBC station reported plans for deep police department cuts there.
We have to ask that the citizens of Fresno, and during these difficult fiscal times, be patient with our inability to provide some of the services that we used to provide.
Most Sacramento council members did not return requests to speak with KCRA3 about the strong mayor plan. Councilmember Ray Trethewey, however, said he is still undecided.
The mayor says a 9-0 vote in favor of moving ahead with strong mayor.
Wow, he's the mayor.
Now, ever since that judge derailed the original strong mayor proposal, supporters of the mayor have been pursuing that court case in the appeals court. The mayor said if the council does not go along with him tonight, that process will continue. Live at Sacramento City Hall, David Beenick, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, thanks, David.
Now, once again, the strong mayor plan involves three major changes to the city charter. It would give the mayor veto power over the city council. It would also give the mayor the power to hire and fire the city manager. And it would allow the mayor to propose a city budget subject to council approval.